Welcome back. Today, TechinMate brings you modern machines shaping the future of agriculture. Let's dive in. The Devo harvesting machine makes picking apples and other fruits much easier and faster. It has different levels that automate the picking process. All the workers need to do is pick the ripe fruits from the trees and gently place them on the machine. The machine then gently cleans and moves the apples to a container to keep them in good shape and ready for transportation. Now you know how enough pumpkins are gathered for Halloween. With this special harvester, you can pick thousands of pumpkins in minutes so everyone enjoys Halloween. You don't always need expensive machines to spray large areas at once. A bit of cardio and this tool will get the job done. And if you don't need cardio, this boom sprayer can work just fine even on swampy fields. This egg collection system reduces egg breakage rates, hence maximizing profits. It is fully automated up until the stage where the workers simply gently place them on crates ready for transportation. This weed burner helps farmers produce organic foods by removing weeds without using chemicals. With flame weeding, farmers can eliminate weeds using propane-propelled flames rather than pesticides. The heat of the flame weeder, which can reach 2000 degrees, ruptures the plant cell walls and makes it impossible for them to survive. Flame weeding kills many annual weeds for good. This hay baler turns messy haystacks into tidy hayhocks with a touch of LeBron James. The John Deere Square Baler 339 takes all the loose hay and bundles it into neat, compact hay bales for easy storage and transportation. Take your cotton picking game to an entirely new level with a John Deere CP690 cotton picker. This powerful machine makes picking lots of cottons a piece of cake. It even makes bags of round cotton modules, all set for transportation. This magical carrot harvester hops through the field like a speedy bunny, snatching up carrots faster than you can say carrot copia. Back in the day, farmers had to uproot carrots manually. But with the invention of the DeWolf GBC One Row Bunker Harvester, that is no longer the case. Not just carrots, this machine is equipped with a cross conveyor suitable for harvesting other root vegetables like red beets, swedes, and more. This walking excavator can climb hills and do many jobs like cutting trees, clearing land, and digging in the dirt. It is like the Spider-Man of excavators. This machine can reach impossible places and perform a wide range of tasks. It is called the Menzimark Walking Excavator. With this special machine, a farmer can plant hundreds of seedlings within minutes. This machine uses paper pot planting principle, which involves the sowing of paper cells connected in origami. Therefore, the cultivating machine plants the crops by simply unrolling a strip of paper into the soil. Transplanting a massive tree has never been easier. The Dutchman tree spade comes in various sizes depending on your needs. You can transplant smaller trees with the Dutchman 280 ILW tree spade or a larger tree with a Dutchman 100-inch truck spade. Every hill, bump, or obstacle is just a piece of cake for this centipede machine. The centipede is still a concept machine, however, its capabilities are mind-blowing already. It'll make lumbering in the most uneven landscapes easier. The Garford RoboCop is a fantastic cultivator. Its robotic mechanical weeding control is perfect for ensuring a weed-free farmland and healthier crops. This blueberry harvester plucks ripe blueberries from the bushes with precision and speed. When I was a child, I used to pick berries to sell them. Collecting even 1 kilo with my hands took me all day. If I had this blueberry harvester, by now I would be a very rich man. Clearing peatland is a breeze for the OJK screw ditcher. It's great for digging ditches on peatland in any weather. Just one pass and you'll have a deep and tidy ditch. Plus, it throws the peat far and wide, getting your farmland ready for planting. To farm on peatlands, you need to drain them. The resulting soil is highly productive, releasing lots of nitrogen to grow healthy crops. This allows farmers to produce high quality and high value food products. This vegetable harvester collects all the green stuff super quickly. You can use the TerraTech harvester for daily harvesting of baby leaf crops and aromatic and medicinal plants. The machine comes with a 114cm wide cutter bar suitable for collecting lettuce, green salad, purslane, spinach, etc. This is Avo, an autonomous weeding robot. It can tell a weed from your crop. Avo is super cool because it runs on solar power and has batteries that you can switch out. It can take care of as much as 10 hectares in one day and uses less weed killers than regular machines, like 95% less. That means you can get more done and be kind to the environment at the same time. Meet Devo, the fruit picking robot of the 21st century. This amazing machine uses artificial intelligence for fruit picking. Fruit picked 2 weeks late can lose 80% of its value. Therefore, Devo's AI is able to recognize when a fruit is perfectly ripe. This robot works around the clock and even has an app that tells you how it's doing in real time, like how many fruits it's picked, when it'll be done, and how much it costs. The Rotary Rake is here to help you rake hundreds of acres in just a few hours. This machine is great for clearing land and collecting debris. The Patura Milk Express lets you give water or milk to as many as 30 calves at once. You can provide up to 500 liters of milk to a big group in a single go. It's got a pump and an engine to make the milk drinker and the milk express all clean after the calves finish drinking. This is the Komatsu 951XC. An all-in-one logging machine. It cuts down a tree, removes the branches, and cuts them into smaller sizes. Its tracks are perfect for hilly and uneven landscapes. In other words, perfect for the woods and forests. The Expand R5090 tarpaulin is like a magic tool for harvesting. It helps you pick more than 300 kilograms of delicious fruits in just one go. It's super speedy and helps you gather lots of fruits quickly without having to employ many workers. Just two people are enough to operate the machine. Meet the Handsong Speed Sprayer, a super cool machine. It can spray water or special plant chemicals in all directions, helping your plants grow better. This awesome machine is like a time-saving superhero because it can spray over a large area, almost 10 to 15 hectares in just 1 hour. That's a lot of plants getting the care they need quickly. Burly Tobacco Harvesting Machine is a self-propelled agricultural machine for harvesting burly-type tobacco plants for storage on a frame. This plum harvester machine vibrates a plum tree to remove the fruits and has a mechanism in place to collect all the fruits for easy transportation. This mini corn harvester is the perfect tool for small to medium scale farming. It harvests corn and takes care of the husk, saving you precious time. The auger drill makes gardening super easy and fun. This tool, which costs just $21 on Amazon, can be used to drill the earth for planting, tilling the soil, and mixing seeds and fertilizers. This mini corn shelling machine would be considered magical a few decades back. This machine makes harvesting sweet potatoes the easiest task in the world. It uproots them and places them on the ridges for easy pickings. Thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe to the channel and drop a thumbs up for more videos like this. See you next time.